working day may be menaced. From this orange pippery, where without violation we force, the technique is of course secret, the jumbled fruit to disgorge severally seed without juice, where parakeets are on the PA system and all the walls are wattle, a yo hidey. Madeleine, off the assembly line, which in the glare and spindle of Hawaiian cotton, sea light, mountain dust, and shoals and tachycos of oranges, is indeed form rather than fact, since every cage is freighted with apron boys, coffee boys, the ladies who feed and brush the evening shift of parakeets, chooses the extension bridge, windy at sunset, rather than waiting for tiled egress where the cars debouch below, weavy with green shadow and lamps burning. Madeline's mamma knew, her foreman grudgingly, and we with unrest sensed in her a certain clarity, a caritas, but wood wild. A person has a nature. I note hers only that I may bear witness. Her silhouette high on the span focused us then for the quick occurrence, a hard designation. It was as if a spoke of the final sky snagged her suddenly. For what seemed only one queer moment, she was swept in some sidereal swerve, blotted sheer out of time, then spurned back to the pebbles of the path after the footbridge, where heart stain of sun still blurred the air floor dark. An evening delegation called, concluded she is not schooled to cope. It was our guess. She feels perhaps she nourishes a shameful little something of a bruise in at the fusion point of those peculiar burning wires under the breastbone. Some of us privately peeked, privately speculate. A calling from our calling, in the economy of the clairvoyant or some high-pillared parliament we gave election in an elated moment too rare for conscious purpose, can it have come to light that the thirst for perfect fruit abroad has now been superseded or subsumed under a new, more radical craving? Can they have appointed a locus elsewhere for us? Our mocha faces are too bland for trouble. Yet may we, when the morning steamcocks open for our new day aloft, find there is come about a universal swallowing up, proceedings against Madeline alone clearly being absurd, with only the racks and vats, the lifts and cages left, uncrated and forgotten, and the pipes steaming thinly under a fading crescent.